What's up? Welcome to the vlog. So it's like 5:30-ish and we are finally heading out to San Luis Obispo to see Taylor. I am so excited to see her. So we have like a 5-hour drive ahead of us, so wish us luck. I think we're gonna stop and get some food really quick for the road and then we will be there soon. All right, we're officially on the road. We got some food, yum. We've got a podcast we're gonna start and we will see you in like 5 hours, slow. Forgot the wine, so I have to go back for it. Don't judge us. It's dark out here, but this is important. It's so important. MJ, you're so cute. Good morning. Good morning. We are here. We are finally heading to breakfast at 11:30. So I guess it's more like brunch, which is probably like my absolute favorite thing to do besides happy hour. And it's kind of gloom central out here a little bit. So I'm hoping it warms up, but I still got a really cute outfit on. Hi. So I'll show you what I get when we get there. I'm freaking starving, you guys.
We're all vlogging. So. This is a vlog central.
Corey, you can't.
Made it to brunch. We are going to Zorro's and I cannot freaking wait. So we just finished breakfast and honestly I can't breathe, like I'm so full. It was delicious and I'm feeling a little great because I got myself 2 mimosas and I'm feeling a little... I'm just feeling good and it's beautiful out here. It's still a little breezy, but the sun is starting to come out. So we're heading down to the beach. We're gonna meet up with one of our girlfriends and then we're gonna go have some frosé. All right, we're getting ourselves into some trouble. Ah! See, danger, dangerous, dangerous already. Oh my gosh, what? Careful. Oh my gosh.
Ah! Wait, okay. What do I do? Do I go down?
Sit down. Okay. I don't think I can move past this point here, you guys. Oh, can I?
That's it.
I made it.
You made it.
Wow, you guys. I'm just so terrified. This is my path to my friends. But if I fall, I will die a slow and painful death. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. Okay, no, this is easier than I thought. Easier than I thought, you guys. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Are you alive?
Oh my god. I made it. I made it.
Well, I feel like I need a picture right there.
Same.
Maybe not.
Oh. No.
Monday through Sunday, 8 to 5?
No.
Sorry.
No.
It's Wednesday. What do we do?
No.
What is Wednesday?
No. Still get a pic.
Can I just not open the door?
How good do these frosés look? They actually are gorgeous, like ridiculous, like almost so as gorgeous as them and as her. Yeah. So Taylor just asked me who goes into a bar in the middle of the day, so.
We do.
We, and there's no one else here but him. He's here, so we're here. And we're gonna take some shots, you guys, because why not? It's 2:30, let's just do it.
Have to do it.
All right, we've all gotten our shots. I have some tequila. What do you have?
Kamikaze.
Haley.
I like them dork.
All right, cheers to a good time. Okay, I'm scared.
Wait, we have to cheers.
Are we all doing it together?
Oh, wait.
Oh, I already took a sip.
Cheers again!
I can't even finish mine.
Woo! That was a mouthful.
Brand. That wasn't good.
It's only 2:30, you guys. Wish us luck today.
Oh my god.
Jordan, what are you about to do?
Wait, what's it called?
The Bull Sweat.
So where are we?
Bull's Tavern.
We're at Bull's Cavern, apparently, in SLO.
Tavern.
There's Tavern. We're at the Tavern, sorry.
We've had two shots.
Apparently, it's the rite of passage for you to take this crazy-ass shot on the bar. And I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I said no for 20 minutes, but here I am.
She's
at what
doing
point
it.
Do I go on the bar?
When he hands it to you.
Oh, God. Are we recording? Are we live?
We're recording. You're live.
Okay. You have to stand up. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is what happens when you come to San Luis Obispo.
Thank god no one else is here.
Yeah.
Wasn't that bad, honestly.
I told you.
My mouth is on fire. It just honestly, it was like eating a hot wing chased by a beer.
Cheers, doll.
Cheers. What is going on? What are you guys doing? There's a literal, it's Willy Wonka. Are you kidding me? This is iconic. All right, so update, it's like 6 p.m. and Taylor, her family actually owns like a party bus. So we're all going out on it right now. There's like 10-ish of us. It's only Wednesday night, so it's not gonna be like too crazy, but it's gonna be so much fun. So I'll vlog a little bit of those festivities while we're out.
It's gonna fuck me up.
Is it normal to chase a tequila shot with wine?
Why?
Did you smell it?
Let me know.
Yeah, this is not good.
I was gonna say, should I drive?
Yeah, you could drive. Got a little OOTD moment going. Got some wine because we're going on a party bus and we need to have beverages to keep us hydrated, even though this is doing the quite opposite. But here we go. Our whip for the night. If you guys are in the area, WTF Tours. If you guys are in the area, WTFTours.net. Hit them up, right? Right? Right, you guys? Right?
Yeah.
Make that ass clap. Niggas in the clue spinning dudes when it's fat. Thinking real fine, standing 5'9". Ah, she got her hands all on her knees and then her bones on her thigh. She like to twerk and that's for certain cause I can see how she fine. She got me hype, I wanna bite it right now, yeah, yeah. Say, ah, yeah, 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 yeah. Look at y'all snap, make that ass clap. Niggas in the clue spinning dudes when it's fat. Thinking real fine, standing 5'9". High heels on, right on time. Goddamn, look at y'all, she making that ass. I like the way it wobbity wobbity when it wiggle. In and out of doubt for my nursery rhyme riddle. Somebody told me for the cribbing in the middle. She's shaking ass and getting paid because she's making her cheese. She ain't scared to get on the boat and show her ass and titties. If she doing it quite right, I might just give her 50. I've been drinking in the sea, so I'm down to tipsy.
All right, so update, we're leaving the first spot. Where, Leroy's?
Oh,
Leroy's, we're leaving Leroy's now. We had fun, they had all kinds of games here as you guys saw. We're trying to convince all the other girls here to start YouTube channel, but we're not having very good luck, so.
I'll do it.
Force her. She would have like the best channel ever. But we're going to a new place now, and we will see you there.
Woo!
VIP always. Wow.
And your grandma will probably know me.
Give her bottles, she's bottles, and lovely.
Just a moment when I'm sure I'm gonna say a while. Have a seat, party me. You know where I'm at, you know where I'll be. We in the club, it's a party. I'm not, I get paid to give a fuck about who in front of me. Drop two mixtapes and six flips, no fix looking as hard as me. I don't bother.
Update, we're at place number two. Where are we? Taylor,
and it's
anyone?
The pier.
Anyone?
The rooftop.
You grew up here your whole life, where are we?
And it's the pier rooftop.
Yeah, that's where we are. Let's go. Here we go. I don't know if this is a good idea, but we're doing it anyways. All right. wish me luck in the morning.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
Okay, everyone, we are tail ending. It's only like 10:30, but we wanted Taco Bell, so we're going to see if we can get the tour bus to go through Taco Bell right now. Wish us luck, everyone.
Again.
So we've made it back to Taylor's house. It's like 11:11, actually, exactly, so go figure. But we had the best night. Obviously, it's super hard to vlog when you're in public. Like, I'm sure you can imagine, like, how difficult that could be. But we had the best time, and Taylor's brother is actually a freaking angel sent from above, and he went to go get his Taco Bell. So we're going to probably hang out for a little bit longer, munch on some Taco Bell, and then we are on the road again tomorrow. But it was so, so fun tonight. I love it out here, and I can't wait to come back.
MJ, I just want to say bye to you.
Hello?
Come here. Come here. No.
Isn't that crazy?
This is bye, just MJ. Coffee. Bye, whoever your name is. I forget every time. Sorry. Bye. Sadie, you're so cute. Bye.
Good morning. So we are getting ready to leave. It's like noon here. We just packed up my entire car and Taylor's entire car. If you guys don't know Taylor, you'll be seeing her a ton on the vlog because she's finally moving back to NorCal with us. So we're super excited. But yeah, we got like a 4-hour journey and then we're going to help her unpack her things. And yeah, so we had the best time here. Like I said, it was a super, super quick trip. We were only here for like one full day basically. So we're definitely gonna come back. Taylor's mom lives out here and she is an icon. I'm obsessed with her. So we'll definitely be back soon to visit. But yeah, that was everything. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog and I'll see you in the next one.
Young Money.
I know you're gonna do it for the gram, right?